Amiga Chung. Welcome back to my channel. Hope y'all having a great day. Today I've done an amazing DIY I'm so proud of as a music lover, as someone who's grew up in a music family. I've created this tire from this to this. This is a tire Taiko inspired drum that you can use at home to practice in the outdoors. It has an amazing sound. And I learned this tutorial from DerbyGrammarMusic, and I'll put the link in the description below. Basically, all you need is for this tutorial is a good tire, good shipping tape, duct tape, bucket of water, and hot soap to give that good tire a good clean. So y'all, let's get started on this Tire Taiko inspired drum.
Hey lovelies, today I am doing a Taiko drumming inspired sound out of this old tire. So let's get started, y'all. I've learned this amazing tutorial from Derby Grammar Music, and I'll put the link in the description below for you guys to definitely check out and make your own Taiko tire inspired drum.
Dice, reach 5 or 8. Welcome to Jumanji, welcome to the jungle.